Hey guys, hope you all been well. Today I'm gonna show you guys on how to hack uCaptain, as I did promise you guys in my previous videos. As you guys can see, I did restart my game, so basically it's not hacked anymore. I need to buy my gold in it. So yes guys, I'm gonna show you the app you need to get and use. It's called Lucky Petcher, and I'll show you exactly how to do it. So guys, before we carry on, please remember to like and subscribe, and then yes guys, also comment in the on the video if you guys want to see anything more, because there is a few other tricks that you guys do not know. But yes guys, let me start. So guys, what you want to do is you want to go on this search Lucky Petcher latest version, then you want to go to the top link. And then I'm gonna show you guys now. Sometimes it takes a while. Okay, then you just wanna scroll down, 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 down. And then you wanna install the custom patches, download custom patches. Okay, so guys, this is basically all the apps that is being customs, so you guys can choose which one you want to download. You don't have to download it, but I know most of the people like to download that games there, because yes, you can always find something new there. Then you guys want to go and install this one, and then once it's finished to install, you want to open it. You want to install it. So guys, mine installed now as Lucky Patch. It's not, it didn't install as LP installer. So if you guys did, if you guys want that install as LP installer, you just want to go in and it will give you the link to basically download it from there. So once you did download it, you want to go here. You want to say provide. You want to allow, allow, and allow, and then you guys can just say yes. Here, you guys can just say yes, and then you can go back. Okay, so then you guys can go to your uCaptain, your menu of patches. You want to go to create modified, yeah, there's only one option. Then you guys want to go to APK rebuild for in-app and LVL emulation. Then you guys want to go rebuild the app. So then you can get this warning sign. You can just say okay. Now it will basically start to do it. If you guys do find this, you guys can just say no, because otherwise you will have problems. It won't work. So you guys can basically, it's gonna start to patch your whole game now guys. And also, if you do hack it, remember you're gonna lose your game. You're gonna have to start all the way from the beginning, because you're gonna uninstall and install it, so you guys will basically lose all of your stuff. But it's fine, because you'll be able to get it back quick, so it's not the end of the world. And then another thing guys, is you must check, so you don't buy too many gold, because they can ban you. I know people told me that. That's why I don't buy too much gold, because I know they banned my friend. But if you buy like 50,000 and a while later you buy again, and you know, it will keep you a while. So yes, you guys mustn't go and buy millions of gold. This normally takes a while guys, so just sit back and relax. It's almost done. Apply zip alignment for split. Okay guys, so yeah, you guys can see I do have two success. So I'm gonna go to file. I'm going to uninstall and install. And then I will say yes. I'm going to say okay. Then it's going to uninstall your Captain. So now it's basically going to reinstall it. Guys, I'm going to say allow. Then you want to install it. So yes guys, when it gives you that option to update, do not update it, because otherwise it's not gonna work. You're gonna basically just have to do everything again, because I know the new update doesn't wanna hack some of the games. So you guys will see, finished successfully, your Captain successfully installed. Then I wanna close Lucky Patcher, I wanna close my other apps, and then I'm gonna go into your Captain. So guys, this is where the truth is gonna come in, to see if it's gonna be hacked or not. So if you guys want it to be hacked, remember to like and subscribe, and I promise you it'll be hacked. Because I know some of you asked me if it's a modded APK for the game. No, it isn't. I download. You can do it through the Lucky Patcher, guys. So yes guys, what you wanna do now is you wanna go to your plus sign, then you guys can go to, let's say for instance, 10,000. And then you wanna say save purchase for restore and auto repeat purchase for current settings. Then you say yes. And there you have it guys, there you have 10,000, 20,000, 50,000. So guys, sometimes like if I go to 750, you must do that settings again. You can say yes. And then sometimes when you do go out of your game and you go back into your game, there is a time that you did lose all your gold, but you can just go and get more. And then basically guys, you can level up as much time as much as you want to. I know the maximum level is 500. I already did that in my previous videos. And then another thing guys is you can go fishing. You can say shop. You can go basically here and you can buy anything you want. For this guys, you need to be subscribed. You can hack it and you can subscribe for free. So yes guys, then you can basically buy it and you can basically do any updates on it. So yes guys, I know some of the people said if I do post this video, there is a chance that you Captain will try to patch it, but I'm not sure if they will. So yes guys, if you guys did enjoy, you can basically buy new blue chips. But yes guys, if you did enjoy, please remember to like and subscribe. And I promise you there's a few tricks you didn't see of this game just yet, and I will show you plenty of other stuff you didn't see. If you guys want anything and you want me to show you some of the tricks, and even if you guys want to see how to catch bigger fish or whatever, please do like and subscribe, and I will post more videos. You guys can also comment below what you guys want to see on my next videos, and then I'll make sure to post it. So yes guys, thanks for watching, be safe, and then I'll see you next time.